There is a tiny island in the Charles River between Boston and Cambridge, a floating wetland spending its second summer in this spot. It's meant to help clean up the water.
The project's going really well. You can obviously see that it's very lush this season.
733 square feet of flowers and grasses.
That really beautiful pink flowering plant is rose mallow, Hibiscus muscatus.
Planted on a raft and put here by the Charles River Conservancy in partnership with researchers at Northeastern University.
There's irises, there's bulrush, there's almost 30 different native wetland species out on the island.
One of the goals of the Charles River Conservancy is to return swimming to the river.
But one of the biggest problems on the Charles, blooms of algae.
A floating wetland can help improve the water quality, not only by absorbing nutrient pollution, but by providing an ecological benefit. The wetland provides habitat for zooplankton, which are the predators of algae.
Researchers say the plant's root growth is promising.
But the question kind of is, how much of it would you need to make a dent in some of the problems that the Charles River has?
The hope is to expand the project in years to come.
We hope these wetlands can become easier to install, cheaper to install, and another tool in our resiliency toolbox overall.
The floating wetland will be towed from this spot as it was last year and tucked away by the MIT Sailing Pavilion sometime in November. It will return for the third and final leg of this project next March. In Cambridge, Jennifer Egan, WCVB News Center 5.